I'm in system. No nav beacon. No commanders.
Alpha wing, clear to jump.
Jumping. No spawners.
I suspect a lot of our issues are not going to come from things that are already in system, but from things that spawn when unknown jumps in, because cargo and whatnot. But I think that having you go first is nice, because it'll establish the instance with the server and reduce the probability that they'll spawn.
Well, it also gives me, because I've got my bandwidth scanner on, so like if there's a commander that's hostile in here, potentially at least we'll have some heads up on
it. That's right. What's the hotkey for that?
Control Alt Bravo.
No, okay. Or Control Bravo. Just Control Bravo works fine.
So it is.
Next jump is 20.6 light years. Alray Sector India Romeo - Whiskey Space Charlie 1-31. Bravo clear to scout. Alpha charge and hold.
Jumping.
We have 10 jumps left.
And that's my first malfunction.
Okay.
How many jumps we got left there, Brewski?
10. We're 1/3 of the way there.
Roger. Yeah, well, we're transiting the bubble here, so it's kind of a risky thing.
Let me know when you're jumping the score.
I'm in system. No nav beacon. No commanders. No spawners as of yet. Yeah, no spawners.
Alpha wing, clear to jump. Assuming you don't
jumping.
Need to repair. Or do you not have an AFMU on you?
That is the one thing I forgot to pack for this trip. I'm really regretting it.
Good lesson to learn. And if you double them up, they can repair each other.
Yeah.
That's true. It takes up a lot of cargo space. But...
I mean, depending upon what you're flying. An ASP probably has room for both, I would think.
I think I've got room for at least one of them, but not for both if I also want to have a cargo rack.
Oh, yeah, the cargo rack will stop it. Next jump is 20.0 light years. Alray Sector Delta Lima - Y, space Delta 111. Bravo, you are clear to scout. Alpha, charge and hold.
Hold on a second. Don't. For whatever reason, I'm unable to target your...
Oh, sorry. Try now.
I'm still unable to.
Or maybe I'm too far away.
There we go.
Away.
There
okay,
you go.
I've got it now. Alray Sector Delta Lima TAC Yankee?
Yes.
Okay, Roger. Jumping. System. No nav beacons. No explorers. No spawners.
Alpha wing clear to jump.
Jumping.
Eyes on the explorer.
I see killer wall, but not Brewski.
I'm here now.
I see Brewski.
Oh, there he is.
Still no spawners.
Next jump is 20.8 light years. Echo, Papa, Hotel, Echo, Sierra, Uniform, Sierra, Ephesus. Alpha, you are clear to scout. Bravo, Bravo, you are clear to scout. Alpha, charge and hold.
Jumping.
That'll be the day when I send an explorer out to
Wait
scout.
A minute. I see a commander in system.
In this system?
Affirmative,
it's an ass.
Target commander.
I've aborted my jump.
Scan commander.
Okay, I'm just going to increase distance while you guys look at him, okay?
Go ahead and low wake explore.
Yeah,
low wake. Understood, low waking.
His hyperdrive is engaging.
Yep, I'm just going to watch until he gets all the way up.
Okay, successfully low waked.
Cool. And he's gone.
Fred is out of system.
I'm going to go ahead and low wake on top of your explorer. Kilowatt, go ahead and explore next system. That was Ephesus.
Roger. Jumping. That was a good catch.
Nice. Yep. I think that was just someone random passing through, but always good to double check.
Well, I think it helped that he could see that I was charging, but then I killed my charge, right?
Yeah, I'd be kind of scared if I saw three commanders in the system that I jumped through.
Two of which in combat vessels.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm in system.
Alpha wing, charge and hold.
No commanders. No nav beacons. No spawners.
Alpha wing, clear to jump.
Jumping.
System's still clear. I have eyes on both of you.
Excellent. Next jump is 18.9 light years. Whiskey, Oscar, Lima, Foxtrot, space, 866. Bravo, you are clear to scout. Alpha, charge and hold.
Jumping.
Thank you.
admin system. No nav beacon. No commander. No spawners.
Alpha Link, clear to jump.
Jumping.
I have 6 more jumps to key. Next jump is 20.5 light years. System is Romeo, Oscar, Sierra, Sierra, space 776. Bravo, you are clear to scout. Alpha Wing, charge and hold.
Fuel reminder. Jumping. System. No nav beacons. No explorers. No spawners.
Alpha Link, clear to jump.
Jumping.
Sight.
Excellent. System looks clear. Next jump is 16.4 light years. System is Lima Hotel Sierra, space 524. Bravo, you are clear to scout. Alpha, charge and hold.
Jumping. This is going swimmingly so far.
Quiet. Too quiet.
Well, we've had one interdiction and we've had a commander come in.
Yeah. Huh? That's more than my average mission. There have been two where just nothing happened. Last one was fun, though. We had a couple NPCs follow us, following the Explorer. And we killed them. And two systems on the same NPCs came back again following the Explorer, so we killed them again. That was a bit weird.
No commanders. No spawners.
Alpha Wing, clear to jump.
Jumping.
Fuel reminder.
My previous trip into the bubble was a bit more interesting. I got interdicted like 3 times, then once by one of you lot.
Well, I don't know, maybe the last time you came in, I see one person, see two people. They may not have installed the no government routes.
Yeah, I think that was pretty recent.
It was a few months ago. Yeah, it was something along the lines of the thing where I was consistently drawing interest.
Seems like you will if there's an NPC, you're probably likely to draw him because you got cargo on board, right? So
yeah, it's also I believe I had a and there goes my FST again. plus that I have power play interest.
Would a reboot and repair fix you, or are you hurting across the board?
It's a reboot doesn't want, would actually, first it would drop me from Super Cruise, and second, it wouldn't help my instincts.
Okay. Next jump is 21.3 light years. System is Lima Hotel Sierra Space 119. Bravo, you're
back up.
Clear to jump. Alpha, charge and hold.
Jumping.
Right now, it's more of a minor nuisance. It just gives me like a 10 to 15 second cooldown, which I can't do anything with the FSD.
Yeah.
The only downside with that is that 10 or 15 seconds with a Fertile Lance would be the end of you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
10 to 15 seconds with any murder machine would be enough to kill me.
Well, even the Battle Asp, you know, like, that's why I aborted my thing when I saw him. Anyway, I'm in system. No nav beacon. No commanders. No spawners.
Alpha wing, clear to jump.
Jumping.
I did pass a USS there, so we could get one coming out of the USS, you never know. I have one, I have two. They're both in system.
Excellent. Three more jumps. Next jump is 21.5 light years. Toscator Sector, Bravo Romeo, - Mike, Space Alpha 7-1. Bravo, you are clear to scout. Alpha 1, charge and hold.
Jumping.
So I had to go after a moment.
Understandable. Oh, missed jump. Explorer, go ahead and jump. My apologies.
Jumping to Sector Bravo Romeo, attack Mike, Alpha 7, attack 1.
I have someone in system with me.
That's me, hopefully.
Yes, where's the Explorer?
He's behind. I misjumped early.
I'm about 5 seconds behind. Should be with you momentarily.
Forgot that I had my throttle up, and I got too near the.
Okay, I have eyes on blue. Oh, we have an NPC.
That is an NPC.
Bravo Wing, go ahead and interdict the NPC and kill
him.
And
he's after me.
He won't be for long.
Yep, taking invasive maneuvers, so you guys gotta lock onto him.
I'm following unknown.
He's trying to avoid.
I was trying to stay on my tail, and I'm trying to prevent that, or, you know.
We can all go in a big circle.
I can't hop in over him. There we go.
Okay.
I'll go ahead and submit.
I have nav lock on you. Weapons free.
Target terminated.
Nicely done.
Are you okay? Did you take any hits?
I took minor hits to the shield. No damage.
Excellent. We'll wait for your shield to respawn here. I'm going to do a reboot and repair.
My hard points are still deployed. hard points are stowed.
Your shield's coming back up, or it was
mine?
My display wrong. Unknowns.
Mine's are full.
Oh, I'm sorry. I see yours at like 3/4.
No, I'm full shield. I didn't take any damage.
Oh, my bad. I saw your hull low. Nah, I see. I was confused. My apologies. Anyways, Bravo, go ahead and scout next system. That's Taskgetter Sector Tango Echo dash whatever Q is, space
Quebec.
Thank you. I should remember that. And of course, we have a Canadian here to make fun of me for not knowing that. Space
Queen
Alpha 5 dash 0.
Roger.
Bravo, you are clear to scout. Alpha Wing, charge and hold. Aw, man. I read the Queen's birthday message today, and it was just depressing.
Oh, hard things. Oh. Jumping. This is a non-scoopable star. I say again, non-scoopable.
Cool.
No problem for me.
I've got enough fuel for about 6 jumps, so.
Okay. No nav beacon, no commanders, no NPCs as of yet.
Cool. Alpha Wing clear to jump. I look forward to the day when Iridium Wing has to call the fuel rats. That would be funny.
That would be pretty funny.
I would be surprised if one of our rangers eventually has to call for one.
Okay, I have 1 in the system, 2 in the system. Go ahead.
Cool. Looks clear. We've got last jump. Explorer, have you, can you go ahead and plot a route to Binet Port?
Check. Stand by. Okay, first plotted.
Okay. Bravo, can you go ahead and scout Key?
Roger.
Next jump is 13.3 light years, Kilo, India. Home sweet home.
Jumping. Do you want me to go ahead and scout the actual base too, or do you want me to wait at the entry?
Let me know when the system's clear. You can start heading towards the base as we jump into the system.
Also, Roger. Power illicit cargo.
Exciting. I got an FSD malfunction. I'll be up in a few.
Okay, I'm in the system. No commanders. I'm going to wait here a second for NPCs because I know they'll spawn.
Okay,
I have one. Check them out. Probably the longer I sit here, the more I'll respond.
Yeah.
They're trying to avoid me because they think I'm an inner victim, I think.
The Anaconda also isn't that great at turning.
No, it's pretty slow. It's a clean ship. No interdictor.
Cool. Alpha Wing, clear to jump. Prepare to beeline to the final port.
Jumping.
Bravo Wing, you're clear to go scout the port.
Serious security. It's okay.
Running course directly to the net port.
Following you.
Rando Pofo, he's after me.
Okay. What's he in?
He's in a vulture.
I don't even
and he's
have
coming
a vulture
from the direction of the net port.
I'm gonna scan. Go ahead and interdict if possible.
I can't even see him.
I have him targeted.
Ah, crap, I overshot.
Where are you guys at?
Looks like he's
approaching
heading
the net
towards
port,
the
but
port.
I overshot.
Are you okay?
So far.
I have interdiction tether established. Bravo Wing, go ahead and follow Explorer.
Bravo Wing's behind Explorer.
Change the lens flaring effect that comes from interdictions. Why is something to behold?
That's pretty crazy, hey?
Yeah, it's the first time I've actually seen it.
Okay, I'm gonna have a lock on you. Unknown.
Alright. I'll be dropping on the station in a few seconds. Okay, dropping on station.
Okay, just be tight. If anything, go away from the station. Because I'm not quite there yet.
I approach from the wrong side anyways. I'll increase distance.
I'm trying not to overshoot. Hopefully I can just drop right on you.
And that block allows you to drop much farther away.
Yeah.
That's what it did for me when I was doing the not blocking with a friend of mine.
Randy Puffo destroyed, on my way. Yeah, nav locking is specifically forbidden in buckyball races because it would make you so much faster. It would be really fun though.
Okay, I'm dropping. Why is that on the Explorer?
I should have nav lock on both of you guys, but I think there we go. I've got eyes on Explorer. Eyes on you. Where's the station?
Behind you.
Okay.
22 kilometers.
Cool.
Okay, you guys want me to line up behind me and I go through the front door?
I'll go ahead and go first. You follow okay. Explorer.
I'll follow the Explorer.
Okay. Right. Who's me?
Sorry. Brewski will lead into station. Explorer, follow Brewski. Killer Watt, follow unknown.
Please ask for permission. Request docking.
Once you get to 7.5 kilometers.
Yes.
We're a bit far out yet.
And remember to put your landing gear down when you're getting close.
Yep. You're traveling faster than I am.
Reducing speed.
There we go.
Go ahead and request docking when in range.
Request granted. Pad 2-3.
So, pad 2, 3.
Yep.
If you have green on your right, we'll be at the back top.
Cool. And then following your lead.
Wait a minute. I'm going to go into station and make sure there aren't any belugas taking off. Or likewise.
We have quite a few NPCs here now.
Are you bouncing off the mail slot?
I'm going in backwards.
He wants to make sure there's no one hiding up in the ganker corner.
Yep.
I see.
I'm being corner. Scanned. Yeah, you can put a small ship up in the corner there and shoot at things.
And it's really hard for station lasers to hit you. Station is clear. Explorer, you are clear to enter.
Landing gear down, please.
Landing gear deployed.
Don't boost.
Make sure you don't land.
And I'm being scanned.
That's okay. That's all right.
Did you need to not be scanned? Fine.
Oh, I've got a list of cargo.
Oh, I see.
That's fine. It's not mission critical.
Explorer's in the eye. He's in the mailbox.
Yep, proceeding to landing pad 2-3. And I overshot.
The Asp isn't known for having brakes at all. I try racing in that thing, and it's not fun.
Okay, touchdown.
So to be congratulations. Extra safe, you can enter the station so that your ship is actually below deck.
All right, so I was going to dump at least 20 million here.
Feel free to land when ready there, Brewski.
I was just looking for my spot.
Yeah, me too. Good job, everyone.
Nicely done. Congrats on a successful mission. This isn't your first kilowatt, is it?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, congratulations. And you got kills on it, too.
Mm-hmm.
That's unusual.
Well, and we did actually spot and detect and frickin' get rid of that commander, too.
Or watched him leave, but sure.
Yeah. But you know what? That, the
same whole, difference.
The presence is a deterrence, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
So you're dumping 20 million here. Do you need escort anywhere else?
Yeah, I intend to go to your outpost. I'm just picking up the post in the mission panel right now.
Okay.
Are we doing that now?
Fine by me.
Yeah, I don't really need much. I can sort of guard the mailbox on the way out, I guess. Abandon my landing.
I'm just gonna my next stop will be Lantern Outpost in Susing.
And what's our range on that?
Superb question.
Well, I accidentally put in your neutron star, and I'm not escorting you 18,000 light years.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. I'm afraid I'd have to call her a night.
Just close to square. No, I didn't. Okay. just close the window instead. That's fine.
So most everything out here right now is serious security. There's a beluga liner that's jumping. Really no threats outside the station that I can see.
Cool.
System authority vessel.
Sorry, did you post it in Discord? Did I miss it? There we go. Never mind.
Currently just tying everything up. This may take a few minutes.
It's taking you time to discharge all your exploration data?
Yes, it is. So far I'm at 16.5 million offloaded.
Yes. Nice.
So do we get a percentage of that or what?
I don't think so.
Trade profits would work.
We're kind of like first responders from outer space.
Although that's more the fuel rats. Yeah. But it's something like that.
I'm just hovering around out here. I'm going to stand, go away for about a minute or so, and I'll be right back.
Alright.
So don't shoot me. Probably run out of ammo and money there on the ship.
There. Alright, that's 21 million.
Nice.
Sure, I still have plenty of exploration data to drop at your outpost. Okay, so now it doesn't look like I have that much data left over, but I have about 1.5 million I could dump at your other port now.
Okay.
To a lot of machines.
Is that the outpost in this system, or...?
No, in Susing. I think I pronounced that right. I'll dig it back up, because it is in the mission channel.
Oh, is it above?
Yeah, it's... said by Nopkins, perhaps I can find it before I do. There it is.
Cool. We're trying to find out where we're flying.
Just had to get a celebratory
17.15 light years.
Oh, I want a beer. That sounds excellent.
Looks like another half a jump.
Yeah, not even for me. And we are going to Morgan Terminal, because that's the only one that you guys are controlling in there.
Are you dumping off more data there?
Yep. As Nopkins asked. Alright then, I'm ready to go when you guys are.
Cool. I've got system targeted. I'm exiting the station.
Okay, trying to surface now.
All cops out here, so everything's so far so safe. Let me know when you want me to go out.
Okay, exiting station now.
Bravo Wing, go ahead and scout system. I'm with Explorer.
Roger. I'm jumping. What's our station that we're going to?
One sec. I'll check. We are going to Morgan Terminal.
Roger. I'm in system. I have an NPC.
Ship scan.
Did you get rid of your cargo?
Yeah. Oh, crap.
For funsies.
And the client locked up.
Oh, no.
Yeah, my client's frozen.
Okay. I'm gonna head back to where I last saw you.
I'm directly outside the station now.
Yep.
I'll stay here and scan all the garbage that's in here and interdict and kill anything that's wanted.
Yeah.
Yeah, my client's completely locked up. I might have to task kill.
Okay. I saw you disappear.
I have a wanted NPC.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and kill Elite. Just look like this can recover.
He has an interdictor. Take him out.
Client's relaunching now. We'll be back in about a minute.
There's quite a few NPC in here. I'm chasing this one guy that's going to Morgan Terminal right now, and he's got an interdictor.
Okay.
I think he's dropped.
Is he wanted?
Yeah, he's wanted.
Okay.
Okay. Trying to back in now. It's probably going to drop me outside the station.
He's going to our destination, so I have to take him out.
Right, pass on Brewski.
Cool.
Tether.
Huh, I can't see you. Oh, you're not in wing anymore.
Yeah, no, I'm no longer in wing. I need a new pilot.
Let's see.
Okay, I am interdicting right now, so I'm useless to you any other way.
Okay, well, I'll
are
stay
you
close
still
to
outside the station? Ah, there you are. Sorry,
yep,
you weren't on my contacts list.
And I'm being scanned.
Okay, now I should be able to.
It's just serious security.
Invite to wing. And we can go ahead and jump.
I'm gonna. Oh, you want me to jump? Okay.
If you can.
Give me a moment, I have to replot.
Okay. I think I have it targeted.
There we are.
Although, yeah, you all want right. to plot to the station.
NPC is eradicated.
Cool.
Okay, am I clear to jump?
Clear to jump.
Okay, jump me in a moment.
Be advised, there's plenty of freaking.
Jumping.
plenty of NPCs in the system, so.
Yep. I think it's impossible to clear a system that busy of all wanted NPCs. Especially since every time you go after one, when you pop up, you'll get a fresh new instance, unless there's some other commander in the system. I got eyes on Bravo Wing.
Seeing Morgan Terminal.
I do not see Explorer. Explorer, do you see either of us?
No, I'm seeing your wing signals though. Yeah, I'm not seeing either of you two.
I don't see either of you guys.
Can you go ahead and low wake Explorer?
Roger, low waking.
I think I'm also going to low wake. Bravo, go ahead and low wake.
Okay, I've low waked.
Okay. I'm going to pop back up and try and find Explorer.
Okay, beacon's been set.
I have to wait for FSD cooldown.
Yep. I got wing signal on unknown. Engaging nav lock.
Halfway through FSD cooldown.
Cool.
Eyes on Brewski.
Okay, there we go.
So you must have dropped on my wake because you're 5 kilometers away from me.
Yeah.
I'm jumping.
Okay, so where are we headed? We're headed to Morgan Terminal.
Which is the outpost you guys own in the system.
Go ahead and Super Cruise. I'll follow you. Meet us in Super Cruise. Bravo Wing.
I'm just going to nav lock on wing signal for the Explorer.
We're dropping, but okay. Or sorry, we're going back to Super Cruise.
Trippier, I have a bandit on my tail. DPX.
I see a wing signal. I do not see you.
I don't see you either. Come on. Matter of fact, you just drop.
Well, that's fun.
I got you now.
Still only seeing your beacons.
I've got nav lock
on you in the event that you get yanked.
Okay, I think I can outrun him all the way to the terminal by the looks of it.
Okay, I'm going to try following you.
I just lost contact with him. He just disappeared.
Excellent. Something weird is going on.
Yeah, something really strange is going on. I just dropped out 300 light seconds away from our target, from the Explorer.
Okay, I've got eyes on Explorer. I'm 600 light seconds behind him and closing. I've got eyes on Killerwatt.
Okay, I'm 200 and closing.
Okay, making approach to the terminal. Do you guys want me to pass over and loop around?
Yeah, go ahead and loop around.
Oh, crap. Caught up. Shall I submit?
Go ahead and submit. I've got nav lock on you.
I have nav lock on.
Submitting. Taking fire.
Go ahead and run. Do you have your beacon on?
I do.
Dropping.
I'm sorry.
Weapons deployed.
Okay, I managed to increase range to 5 kilometers.
Target. Attack and target. You're in the clear. I have a distraction. Target destroyed. Okay, everybody take stock of your health.
No harm.
Cool. Glad to hear.
Shield took the brunt a bit.
Okay. Let us know when your shields are full. Oh, it looks like they're already full.
Yep.
Okay, I'm storing hard points.
Okay, Bravo. Go ahead and hop back up to Super Cruise when you're ready. We'll follow you after you clear Super Cruise for us. Just look in the local vicinity around the station if there's anything wanted.
Destination Morgan Terminal.
Yep.
Yep.
Close to the terminal. I'm not even gonna bother wasting time scanning these guys here. We'll just get you to the terminal and drop in as quick as we can.
Alright then, entering Super Cruise. Outpost is really close to the planet.
Yeah.
Great for gravity breaking.
Gravity breaking is cool when you're trying to fix velocity, but not when you're trying to keep it.
That's true.
Dropping the Morgan Terminal.
5 seconds behind you.
Police present.
Dropping now.
What the hell? Okay.
Eyes on the explorer.
I got dropped 1,000 kilometers away because of the nav lock messed up.
Okay, I am proceeding to landing pad 03.
Proceed to landing pad?
Yep, I already got boarding permission.
There's police presence at an outpost? That's strange.
Doesn't matter. Wanted.
If it's wanted.
Your predictor is kind of pointless right around here. Tell us when you landed there properly.
About 10 seconds. Touchdown. Entering hangar now. Thanks for the escorts.
Hey man, glad we could help.
Welcome back to civilization.
Thank you very
much. Now time to kill that stupid adder. Sorry about the multiple scares. Led to a more interesting mission than usual.
Yeah. Okay, Brewski, I guess we're free to go.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm gonna head back to the race. Yay, California Nebula.
Thanks for your help, man. Appreciate it.
Welcome. I will see you later. Do you want to write the mission report?
No, you go ahead and do it. You take lead.
Cool. Ah, the burdens of leadership.
Well, hey, maybe next time.
Yeah. I'll see you guys around.
Next time, get us some longer jump range.
Oh, yeah. So killer. I wonder what's best. Like, I don't know. I'm not sure I really want to combat an anaconda. They just don't turn at all.
No, you know, to be honest with you, I think if you're going to be doing weed and stuff like that, I don't know. It's a really hard choice. Because your jump range is such a limiting factor, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I've seen worse. You know, there are people who do it in FDLs.
Yeah, and that's like really bad. That's like 12 light years. Maybe a little more. Perhaps an FDL or something like that, or gun ship the other one. A federal assault ship might be doable, but they're even really short jump range too.
Yeah, you honestly can't get that much longer than a python. I think the big ones are the Courier and the Anaconda.
Yeah, and the python I think is pretty decent, but you know, you get into a wing fight with a python, it usually gets beat up pretty bad.
Yeah, that's because it's just a bunch of FDLs and stuff, but...
Well, they're not particularly fast, right?
They're pretty fast.
Yeah. I got a G5 thruster in my python, and it's still quite a bit slower than an FDL.
This is true, but I think that's true of everything except maybe like a Courier or an Eagle.
Yeah.
Like, the Conda will be slower, the Corvette will be slower.
If you have the right, if you have the right group of guys, like, you know, three or four in the wing or something, you could probably get away with a small ship like a Courier, but someone needs to have some firepower.
Right.
And that's pretty critical.
Why can't I find the loadout? Do you know where the loadouts document is?
Yeah, I think so.
Isn't it in resources?
That's probably it. Resources. There we are. Yeah. Thank you.
Welcome.
Okay, guys, I'm going to sign out here.
Alright, thanks for the escort.
You bet.
Glad to see you back. I'm going to sign out too. I got to get to bed soon. Talk to you later.
Alright then. Take care. Drop until next we meet.
Yeah, I hope to see you back again someday.
I'll be sticking around because I'm a ranger, but
okay.
I'll actually call upon you guys again once I next go on my next trip.
Nice, nice.
So I'll actually make it to Colonia this time.
On the way back, maybe.
That was alright. We got one NPC or one commander in our mission, plus what? We killed four or five NPCs?